Hi, I'm Chris Williams, a product manager in charge of patch management here at Ninja One, and I want to introduce you to our new OS patching dashboard. This new dashboard is conveniently accessible under the patching menu, under OS, overview. From here, you can easily see at a glance the overall patching health of your environment. This dashboard includes all devices with OS patching enabled, including Windows, Linux, and Mac devices. To filter by a particular operating system, click on OS type, and select which OSs you wish to see. You can also filter the dashboard to show just workstations or just servers. And by default, we only show devices that have been online in the last 30 days to ensure you have current information. Feel free to adjust that filter here to see the info most relevant in your environment. On the left, you can see your overall patching compliance. This percentage reflects the total number of devices that are fully patched. Below that, you can also see the number of other devices that might have issues worth investigating, such as failed scans or no scans in the last 30 days. On the next widget, I can see the overall state of patches for my environment. I see that I have a lot of pending patches waiting for my approval, and a quick glance down below shows me which devices are the most likely culprits. I can click on one of those devices to view its details, and then drill down further to see all the pending updates. Alternatively, I can click on the pending patches link to see all updates that are waiting to be approved across my environment. Next, I want to highlight the OS version widget. We know that there are older versions of an OS still lingering in your environment, and we want to help you identify those devices to reduce the risk to your networks. I see here that we have four devices running a much older version of Windows 10 back from 2018. I'll create a ticket using Ninja One ticketing to get that addressed. Other widgets on this dashboard help highlight failed patches and common errors. Again, the goal is to service the information that's most important to you to help you build out a healthy, fully patched environment. We will continue to enhance this dashboard in future Ninja One releases, including the ability to click on more items to better see the underlying data. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.